All right, this is Rob Ulrey at the News Journal with Coach Scott Wilson. Coach, St. Augustine's pretty well known for their defenses. Pretty happy with how your offense performed?
I was very happy. We came out in the spring in three quarters, and we were able to move the ball down the field like we did. And we had a touchdown called back, one that was controversial. Some things happened, but we still put some good points on the board. Our offensive line did a great job with DeAndre McMillan running the ball the way that he did, but of course set up with the O-line. DeAndre's just special. Teron Keith playing quarterback in those three quarters came out for his first showing and did a wonderful job. We had receivers catching the ball, moving the ball down the field. Great play calls, great offensive staff calling it. Just impressed overall with the offense. Great job.
Okay, so Teron, is he going to be your go-to guy in the
Teron
fall?
Keith is starting quarterback in the spring leading into the summer.
Okay, and Coach, you talk a little bit about your defense. The first and third quarters, the defense was just on fire.
Right, they made a good adjustment with the big guy in the second quarter there that they had. That kid's a phenomenal football player, and they're a well-coached team. They were ranked 30th in the nation last year in November at some point and made it to the fourth round of the playoffs. They're well-coached. They've got good players. That kid that was running the ball for him was a beast. I just like watching football in general. I'm a fan of that guy already. But they made an adjustment, did some things to us, but our defense responded, went into locker room, made adjustments, came out, did what we were supposed to do, got the ball back in on a three and out, caused a couple three and outs, scored on offense again, put the ball in the end zone with our defense to make it 28 in three quarters. I was very happy with the performance.